very popular for like comic timing, no?
Yeah, see, sense of humor, no? Yeah.
Everything, sense of humor for sure.
Timing.
And her normal life lo kuda she was very funny.
So many little incidents like this. One thing we couldn't put in the movie was
and also she had great memory.
Memory of
to remember dialogues and long lines, no?
Yeah, yeah. Tamil actress, I think. She was acting in a Telugu film.
Okay.
So first movie, and she was doing a small supporting role in the movie. So I think she was
acting. Savitri gar supporting role chestunna,
no? No, the actress. Other actress, the okay. Tamil actress. Savitri garu's movie lo. So Savitri garu told her like, basically she told her that andariki namaskaram ella pettarante nannu pelli chesukuntara ani cheppalani.
So she's Telugu raadu kaabatti.
Telugu raadu kaabatti. So she's going next to NR garu shakulu pelli chesukuntara. Stuff like that, just small. Little funny incidents, which lots of people still remember.
The role play chesinappudu at any point of time, nenu Savitri garla chestunna na, am I representing her correctly, or am I just playing like a heroine? Did you ever feel that fear that is it coming like Savitri, or is it, or am I being very different?
I knew that when I was of course I had that fear in me, but I knew that I was not doing it like I would do any other character.
Okay.
So I had that feeling that there's some difference, okay, you know, like however I've done before, okay, and what I'm doing now. And Nagi, so I used to have a lot of doubts, but Nagi is, you know, very confident when it comes to takes. He like, no, this is okay, this is perfect. If there's anything to be changed, he'll come and tell me. And even I'll ask a lot of things. Can we do it like this, or maybe is it like this? I do keep a lot. I do keep asking a lot of doubts,
yeah,
no?
Yeah, lots
so
of thinking.
That thing, no, that you have to get it perfect kind of feeling.
Mm.
So and he knows much better than us, right?
Mm.
So when he guides, and once you see it on the monitor after the shot, you feel like okay, maybe this is correct, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So I think halfway through the movie, first few days it was like, I had to get, Nagi used to come explain the scene, I had to get reference pictures because Savitri garu used to look different in all her movies.
Oh.
Like if you see her eyebrows or her lips,
oh,
it's not the same in every movie. So she used to change according to her characters.
Oh.
So even we had different kinds of looks, isn't it? So every day I used to ask him, like Nagi, like which look are we doing today? And after a point, you know, it was much chilled out, like they used to come tell me the scene and I used to just pick one look and it was just like this regular kind of thing,
after,
no? Like
after like about the 60th or 70th look, we were like, we were like, Keerthy, I think we can start experimenting now.
and then yeah, I used to keep that, that her Savitri garu's, that bottu, that, you know, experiment with her, those lips that she used to do, her hairstyles and... At one point, I just couldn't, you know, want to like, it takes time, it is a lot of, you know, stress to get everything done.
Mm.
But I never wanted it to look like every other look, no?
Mm.
So I wanted to try all her looks and we did try a lot of
looks.
We tried a lot.